And the phone line to talk about things to come. Sweet dreams and blind machines in pieces on the ground. I seen fire and I seen rain. I seen sunny days that I thought would never end. I seen lonely times when I could not find a friend. Just one more time again.
Yeah.
Really? First time?
Well, kind of, yes. I mean, I play bass as well, and I played bass in front of audiences before plenty of times, but I don't play guitar on my own in front of audiences, like ever.
Well, now you do.
You did really good, buddy.
You're
awesome,
right,
man.
Woo! Yeah! It's all right. It's not like anybody who walks into the UC can hear me. It's fine.
Nah.
It's fine.
It's fine. It's
you
okay.
Got a bit of a
cut. That just means the pressure's on to do it right. You know?
Yeah.
All right. Should I keep playing? Does anybody else want to come up and play?
We got all the performers, but as many as you want, buddy. All we right. have a
I'll
short list tonight.
Guitar, then. I'll just keep playing songs, I guess. All right. I think I'll play one without lyrics. See if I can actually just play guitar. Because I'm starting to doubt that. Alright, let's try it. Oh, that, you're supposed to play that on acoustic, because you're supposed to slap it. It's fine. It's all right. It's okay. It's fine. Right. I kind of knew I was going to walk up here and kind of embarrass myself, but it's fine.
Dude, I think you've been killing it so far. It's been
yeah.
Right.
Yeah. I don't know. I'm just really nervous. Like, my fingers are not doing what I asked them to, and I don't know why. But it's fine.
The nerves never go away, but you better ignore them.
I don't know. It's just, guitar.
Thank you.
I am so happy that one of the first performers we're gonna have on this stage has such pretty playing. That was some really fantastic plucking. And please, another round of applause for that impressive playing. That was truly amazing. But that is not the only plucking we have tonight, folks. We have another performer who came up to me just moments ago demanding to get on this stage. So please, buddy, come right up! Let's introduce yourself.
Hey, I'm Seth. I work in there. I'm on my break. I got like 2 minutes.
Fantastic. Do you need a pick? Do you like to have a sound? I also look at him. Thank you.
Yeah.
quick.
Don't mind if I mess up. I just learned ukulele a week ago, so bear with me.
You got this, dog.
I'm going to be playing and singing Die With a Smile by Bruno Mars and Lady Gaga.
I just woke up from a dream. You and I had to say goodbye. I don't know what it all means. Since I survived, I realized every UFO, that's where I'll follow. Nobody's promised tomorrow. I'ma love you every night like it's the last night. Like it's the last night. If the world was ending, I'd wanna be next to you. If the party was over and our time on earth was through, I wanna hold you just for a while.
By Lexa Neighbors. Thank you very much. Can we get another round of applause? That was spectacular. And after a short intermission, unless we have some very brave contenders. Are you a brave contender, my friend? Do you want to challenge the microphone? Please. What is your name?
My name is Kalen Jessup, and for you, I have Storm, a 10-minute beat poem by the Australian piano player Timothy Minchin. Slight trigger warning, if you take religious commentary personally, just wait till the end, it'll be worth it. Inner North London, top floor flat, all white walls, white carpet, white cat. Rice paper partitions, modern art and ambition. The host's a physician, but our bloke has his own practice. His girlfriend's an actress, an old mate of ours from home. And they're always great fun, so to dinner we've come. The fifth guest is an unknown. The hosts have just thrown us together for a favour, because this girl's just arrived from Australia, and she's the sister of someone or has some connection. And as we make introductions, I am struck by her beauty. She is irrefutably fair with dark eyes and dark hair. But as she sits, I admit, I'm a little bit wary as I notice the tip of the wing of a fairy tattooed on that popular area just above the derriere. And when she says, I'm Sagittarian, I confess, a small pigeonhole starts to form that is immediately filled with pigeon when she says, her name is Storm. Conversation is initially bright and lighthearted, but it's not long before the storm gets started. You can't know anything. Knowledge is merely opinion. She opines over her Cabernet Sauvignon vis-a-vis some empirical unhippily